Johnson family, my name is Cedric, and today we are going to be reacting to Pentatonix's cover of Attention by Charlie Puth, and I'm ready, and if you are ready, let's get into it.
Right. Oh, I love this song, I'm so ready. Let's see.
Already? Right out the gate, like.
Oh, but you made it so cute.
Love the color so far. He shifts his vowels in different ways than I've heard a lot of people do it. Oh, her eyes. I love that pink. I'm obsessed. I've always loved her piercings here. I love that they're not like bright colors, they're like earth tones, maybe? I could be wrong, but they're like darker colors, but like richer colors. Yes! Okay! Mitch's voice is so pure, like. Give it to me, Seth. Yes, Kirstie. Yes, cover it. I see you. I really like her eye makeup. Ooh, what are you doing? That was cute. That was that was more than cute. Like, as always, they slayed it. As always, they slayed it. I have to say that I do wish they would have done the, like, what is he doing that song? Just making sure I'm never getting over you. That little thing. I love when he does that, and they did it, but they tweaked it. I wish they would have done a little more like true to the original, if I'm being completely honest. But like I said before, they killed it. Like, they always kill it. Like, I can't. Like, they're so freaking good. That new bass has my heart. That new bass has my heart. He's just, he looks so happy. I'm so glad that he's really like immersing himself in this, and he seems like he fits. Like, he really does fit in it. And they sound amazing. Awesome. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really, really do appreciate it. If you want to see more of me, please do not hesitate to subscribe. Please like if you liked it, and please comment and let me know what you thought. And I guess I will see you guys in the next one.